Coach, obviously a tough way to close up the series out there today. Can you just give your thoughts?
And just one of those games you need to put up zeros early. We didn't do that. Gave them some free base runners, and you know they capitalize on freebies. You know, errors and hit by pitches and walks, and that's what veteran teams do. And you can't give them extra outs. And, we put up 1-0 through the first five innings, and that to me was the difference. And you know, we battled back to tie the game. And, but we just, you know, I thought our discipline at the plate today was subpar. We got to have better at bats against good pitching. And, when you're swinging at balls out of the strike zone, it makes it tough on yourself and it's tough to extend innings. But we know that, obviously, we're a very young team. We get that. It's part of the growing process. It's part of the guys getting experience. But a disappointing way to finish a good series, but we'll be better for it in the future.
Oscar Marchena had four hits out there today. What'd you like to see from the
bat? Just had good at bats. You know, he had good at bats today and got himself into plus counts. And, he swung the bat well this weekend. So, you know, we just need to continue to get better as a team and use this as a learning experience. And, you know, we're 15-16. You know, we're kind of where we thought we would be at the beginning of the season. But, you know, we've let a few get away from us. But, again, that'll all pay off in the end.
You have one day off on Monday and then back-to-back games on Tuesday and Wednesday. What's kind of, you know, getting the momentum back?
You don't have time to feel sorry for yourself. Just got to go play baseball.
All right, thanks a lot, Coach.
Thanks.